One-of-a-kind sailing boat's going to compete in the world-famous Transpac race from Southern California to Honolulu.
KPIX 5's Don Ford caught up with the crew in the San Francisco Bay as they get ready for the big race.
It's like no other ocean racing sailboat in the world, lifting itself out of the water on specialized foils. And unlike the America's Cup boats that stay in protected waters, this giant trimaran is designed to cross open oceans. Italian skipper Giovanni Soldini says offshore is very different from buoy racing in a bay.
When you jump from one wave to the other and you land, you land much more stable.
A 70-foot boat, yeah. On foils, jumping waves.
Jumping waves, yeah.
Maserati, yes, that Maserati. The Italian car company is sponsoring this team as they practice here in San Francisco Bay. They're getting ready to compete in the world-famous Transpac race from SoCal to Honolulu.
Do you get a sense of the sailing history you're about to make?
I don't know, but I am really proud, and I think all our team is really concentrated and focused.
Maserati invited me to join Skipper Soldina on a practice run across the bay. The ride is intense. In moments, we were roaring across the water at 40 knots. The current Transpac course record is 3 days, 8 hours, and 9 seconds. With good weather, Maserati is expected to break that record. After years of planning and testing and, of course, a lot of money, this Maserati monster is about to make sailing history. In Richmond, Don Ford, KPIX 5.